Our next topic this morning is, first, you have to, at the end of the lesson, you are going to use simple sentence. With simple subject and simple predicate. Then supply simple subject and simple predicate in the sentence. Now, let's try this one. Have you remembered tortoise? Nakainundo ka mo tortoise?
Okay.
What can you say about the tortoise? Sige daw, kung ito ka ni. Everybody read. Kinsay isgutan. Si Cosheta, ma'am. Ah, ang tortoise, ma'am. Ah, ang eagle, ma'am. Pinakabuok! Isa lang ang ginisultan. Meaning that is considered simple. When you say simple predicate, it tells about what the subject is doing. Sinasabi niya, anong ginagawa ng subject? O sige, buhay sa subject. So, yung example natin kanina, the tortoise wants to fly. See, kung sa'yo gusto buhato ni tortoise, okay. The tortoise is your subject. Unsa gusto niyo buhaton? Kanang wants to fly is the plane. Very good. Okay, more examples. Sit properly, babe. Sit properly. Good. Sabalo mo ang sa tapaingon ini pang manggawastan sa room. Ah, mukot na lang. Buong sa kong sa room. Kung may respeto sa ako. Okay, let's have more examples. Okay, can you read number one? Okay, now let's practice. Can you identify the subject? Can you identify the subject? Unsay
subject?
Thank you.
Kay lahi man mo hold activity. Lingkod. Abangin og answer. You help each other in answering this activity. Tolo. Okay, ready? Ayaw na, paduhon din ha. Kira. Okay, start. Fair share activity. And this one. So, For your assignment, you do this thing. Pero ayun na kumpiyahan kayo because I will give you a copy to this. You are just going to match the subject to its appropriate, simple reading. Okay? Any questions?
No.
Amoy pamunta na?
Okay.
Before we go into this, what is a simple subject? Kung saan may nilatunan sa simple subject? Bala, Bisaya. Come on, try.
Isa lang ba?
Yes, Kimberly?
Isa lang ka subject.
Isa lang siya ka subject. Unsa pa, Jun?
One simple siya, mag-exclutan.
Very good. It is the topic of the sentence. Now, what is simple predicate?
Isa
lang lagi ka predicate. But what is a predicate?
So, yun na lang ang exclutan.
Karong hapon, hangtod.